Hi. Hopefully I'm not looking too flustered, but you don't want to know what's going on off camera while I try and get sorted here. The vocal monitor is going to blow up, followed by me. I'm a fairly easygoing guy, but man. When you're on a limited lifespan, you know, 15 minutes sorting out technical problems is the equivalent of you spending a day doing it, you know. Anyway. I swear it was in tune, like 15 seconds, it was 29 degrees here. Did I tell you the camera? I can't remember, just gotta go check that. Well, just a second while I walk my way over here. Yes, it is on, after all that. Okay. Really dressed for 29 degree weather, yeah. Whoa, way too loud. Greatest songs ever written. Living on the edge, my friend, gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath it burns like kerosene. You weren't your mama's own. Pancho was a bandit boy, had a horse like polished steel, wore his gun outside his vest, for all the honest weren't the field. Pancho met his match, you know, in a desert town in Mexico, and no one heard his death. All the Federale said we could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like I used to do. The dusty Poncho bit down south, ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they cut poor Poncho low, Lefty split for Ohio, and where he got the bread. All the Federales say we could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Poets tell how Poncho fell. Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. Desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. And so the story ends, we're told. Lefty needs your prayers, it's true. But what about Poncho too? 'Cause Lefty did what he had to do. Though the Federalists say we could have him any day, they only let him slip away. But kindness, I suppose, all the Federalists say we could have had him any time, they only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose. 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 Cubic 4x4 pulling out that side. Is that a Christmas present or are you just compensating? Peace and love. Townes Van Zandt, look him up, buy his records, please.